Hi, in this video we are going to have a look at the game Picture Cross, which is a nonagram puzzle game. With these kind of puzzle you typically see a field like this, where you have to fill in you have to fill some of the cells so that a picture will occur. On the rows and columns we see some information, some numbers, and when there is one number means that there is one somewhere on this row there are 15 cells that need to be blacked out. If it is a 1, then somewhere there is only one cell. If there are two numbers like 3 and 3, that means that there are somewhere 3, and then at least one cell is a blank, and then somewhere after that there is another 3 black. So this is a quite easy one, and we can start in this cross. You can use to cross out blanks that you know already are blanks. This is actually a 15 times 15 field. So if you see that there is 15, you know that the complete row is filled. So that's always good to start off with. Now we see, for example, this is 4. So we already know that this is done. So the rest on this column is done. Similarly with the 4 here, so the rest is done. We see 13, and there are exactly 13 left. So that is done as well. Now we can look at here, these are all 3 or 6, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 filled. And we know that this 6 should be adjacent, so the only thing possible is to put extra here. We have others, let's see, here as well. So those are done, and that one is actually, the 5s are also done. So that we can all fill in. And they also give you the information by graying those columns and rows out that have already the maximum in there. Now let's see, for example, here we have two rows with 5 in them, so we can fill those as well. Now we have a 2 and a 5, we know this is the 2, so we know actually that this one and this one are empty. Do we have another? Yeah. Oh, that one is also there. Hey, the 3, 3 we also have already completed. So how much do we have left? This is exactly 5. No, we already have 5 at the bottom. Sorry, that was my mistake. I forgot about those. Can I clear these? Yeah. Easy mistake to make. And that is the same. So here we have 9 and 5. Let's see. Let's first fill in these 3. And this starts with a 4. This starts with a 9. And this starts with a 4. And that one has a 3. Oh. And that one has a 3. So that's already done, and the picture appears. It's a joystick. For me, I still remember this kind of device from when I was young. Let's continue and see if we can do another one. Difficulty medium, so you can progress along this field in all directions, and it seems that the picture will appear underneath there as well. The field is still 15 times 15, so that's the same. Let's first look at easy ones, like this 15, that is an easy one. Do we have other easy ones? No. So if it is 13, then it can either start here, 13, it can be in the middle, or it can go to the end. But we actually know that there is not that much flexibility. So actually these ones, these 11 will always be filled. Can either be in front here or there. It cannot... be different. So then we can look at these, like these 8, it starts, starts here, so 8, and that 5 starts here, 3, 4, 5, and the 3, and the 5, and the 2, and the 2, and the 2, and the 5, and the 3, and the 5, and the 8. Right. We can also look at these. 8 can start here or here, but we already know this is for sure similar here. This is for sure. It can be that the last one is either here or here. We don't know. It can also be different for both. Same for this one. Oh, I see that we have some 15s here that I missed. Let's see, this one and this one, we know that they are not there, so these three should be here. And then here we have a 4 and a 5 and a 4, and we have 4, 2, 2, 4. So this part is all done. We have another 13, we can put that here. Eight we have done, so that is the 5. And here we have 5, 2, 1 we have done. Here we have 3, 6, 2, 5, 2, 6, 2, 5, 1, 1, 2, 4, 6, 2, 5, 1, 1, 6, 3, 2, 2. And 8 and 5. Interesting. Now you have a 9, so you already know it's like this 5. I didn't want to put crosses, but maybe I should be doing that. Because I'm. Maybe not. Let's say if I look at the 8 and the 3, I know it's not going to be here. So we can say that the 3 should be here and the same, because there is no space here, that's only for 2. So that's done as well. So that's nice. And then since this, then we also know that this one should go there, so that's nice. And in that case, we know that these ones go there. This one goes here. So it's really starting to take shape. And I guess the only thing that is left is like this. Okay, well, this is the idea. I find these kind of games quite fun, these kind of puzzles. And this game is, I think it's done quite well, and it does give something extra with this whole field and uncovering a picture beneath that, having different levels. That all makes a good impression on me. So overall, I give this score of 8 out of 10. If you have any comments or questions, suggestions, that's always much appreciated, and thanks for watching this video.